Jamal Murray would be on that list also. Gordon for three.
His confidence in that three has just been struggling.
Porter was after it, couldn't get it.